नियमरहितां श्लादैकमयीं अनन्य परतंत्रां नवरस रुचिरां निर्मितिं आदधति भारती गवेर जयति. Oh, we finished with Anumana Alankaram. We have to start with Parikara Alankaram. Right. Visheshanaihi yat sakutaihi uktihi parikarastu saha arthat visheshyasya udaharanam. Okay. So sakutaihi visheshanaihi uktihi parikaraha. Sakutaihi akutam ityukte there is a an expectation apeksha or there is something it goes beyond what it just explains. So just a normal meaning is not enough. It actually indicates something beyond the vachyartha also. But it's not like vyangyartha, and you can't say that it is one uttama dvani shlokam types. But it's more like this, the each and every adjective is used with an abhipraya in mind. The poet uses it for a specific abhipraya. He is not just randomly used adjectives here. Then it is called Parikaralankara. Mahaujaso manadhana dhanarchitaha dhanurbhritas samyati labdhakirtayaha na samhataha tasya na veda vrittayaha priyani vanchantya subhi samihitu. This is in Kiratarjuniyam, Bharavi's Kiratarjuniyam, where the Vanechara is talking about Duryodhana's rule and how he takes care of his subjects, his people in his administration, and how wonderful his rule is. So this shloka in particular talks about dhanurbhritaha, his archers, his warriors. How are they? There are a lot of adjectives for those warriors. Mahaujasaha, they have a great parakramam. Manadhanaha, their wealth is manam, self-esteem. And then dhana architaha, they have been worshipped with wealth. Duryodhana has given them a lot of wealth. Samyati labdha kirtayaha, they have attained fame in yuddham, samyati. Then na samhataha na tasya beda vrittayaha. So tasya goes to tasya dhanur vrittaha. Na samhataha, they are not together in the sense they don't sit and talk to each other constantly, or they are not together. At the same time, they are not beda vrittayaha. They don't do a riot or anything also. So they're not separated, neither are they united. Asubihi priyani kartum vanchanti, samihitum vanchanti. Asubihi swapranaihi api tasya priyani kartum vanchanti. Tasya duryodhanasya priyani kartum, in order to do something kartum, priyani samihitum vanchanti. So they want to, very genuinely, these archers, these warriors of Duryodhana, they want to do a lot of good things for him. So it's, if even with their prana, asubhihi api samihitum vanchanti. Now each of these adjectives, you will feel that why does he have to put so many adjectives here? No, it is not necessary. But each one gives us a clue about the quality of either the warriors or the quality of Duryodhana here, which is what the Vanechara wanted to convey to Yudhishthira when he came and gave the news of Duryodhana's rule. Right? So Mahaujasaha, they are extremely parakramashali ityukte shatrubihi, they cannot be won over, they cannot be conquered by enemies very easily. So tesham parakramaha ativa mahan asti. Manadhanaha, they are not greedy for any other wealth. They cannot be bought over by just showing the greed of wealth to them. They cannot be bribed, because their dhanam, what they consider as aishwaryam, is only their manam, their self-esteem. So mana bhange viravaha, they're very afraid of losing their self-respect. They don't care if another person gives more wealth, and then they won't shift loyalties here. So mana dhanaha, Dana Architaha. So what do they do if they are it's a natural thing that people, you know, when they don't have enough wealth, they are ready to do anything. Poverty makes them do anything and everything. They will even let go of their principles, their family. You don't know what all poverty can do to a person, right? That sort of a situation is not there with these archers. Dhanurbhritam, iyam na sthitihi katham dana architaha. They have done so much of upakaram that they have received so much of wealth from Duryodhana for their achievements. Or you can also say dhanena anyanapi archayanti. They are so wealthy that they don't have to go and stand in front of another person for wealth. In fact, they give wealth to others. Sarvana archayanti. So pratyupakarashilaha, they do upakaram for others, paropakara paropakarinaha. Next, samyati labdhakirtayaha. They are involved in yuddham, rana utsukaha, yuddha utsukaha te labdhakirtayaha. Hence, they are very famous in yuddham. Na samhataha. That is, they don't, they neither are they united in the sense, see, they do their own work. They don't wait for, you know, let me wait for this person, only I will do work only with this person. Not that sort of a thing. They just do their duty as is allotted to them. They're not, how to say, they don't have groupism in them. Next is Bedavrittayaha, no divide and rule among them. They all of them work towards Prabhu Safalya Ekaprayojanaha. So they do not riot, they do not stage any coups. So it's very great, archers are surrounding Duryodhana here. So Asubhihi Api Priyani Samihitum Vanchanti. Yadyapi, here there is a apushtartha, if you remember in the Dosha Prakaranam. If there are adjectives which do not contribute to any beauty, then it is called apushtartham. Right? So apushtarthasya doshata abhidanat tan nirakaraneena pushtartha svikaraha kritaha. So here this alankara actually seems to be only apushtartha dosha nivaranartham eva ayam alankaraha iti prayaha bhavet manasi. तथापि एकनिष्ठत्वेन बहूनां विशेषाणां विशेषणानां एवं उपन्यासे वैचित्र्यम् इति अलंकारमध्ये गणितः. बट देर आर अ लॉट ऑफ विशेषणस् देन इट इज इवन मोर ब्यूटिफुल इफ दे यूज दोस विशेषणस् विद एन अप्रोप्रिएट आइडिया इन माइंड एंड विद एन अभिप्राय इन माइंड. दैट्स व्हाई कुवलानंदकार गिव्स द डेफिनेशन एज साभिप्राये विशेषणे परिकरः. सो इन इवन दो इट इज ओनली गिवन as a dosha nivaranam, it still is beautiful if we use. That is why it has been used, or it has been counted in the alankara section. Next is vyajokti. Vyajoktis chadmana udbhinna vastu roopa niguhanam. Chadmana udbhinna vastu roopa niguhanam. Na nigudam api vastunaha roopam kathamapi prabhinnam. So someone is trying to hide something. Kathamapi prabhinnam. It has somehow come to light. Kenapi vyapadeshena yad apannuyate. When he knows that, when someone knows that what they have been trying to hide so much has suddenly come to light, they're trying to hide it by saying something else. No, it is not what you think. Instead of saying it is not what you think, they are trying to hide it in some other manner. Yet apannuyate sa vyajoktihi kenapi vyajena uktihi. Whatever is this sthitihi, you're trying to hide that, but at the same time it is getting revealed, and as it is getting revealed, you're using a vyaja to cover that. That is vyaja uktihi. That's all. There is no, so there is a difference between vyaja stuti, ninda, vyaja ninda, and all that. And this is just vyaja ukti. Na esha apannutihi. This is not apannuti because there is no discussion of prakritam, aprakritam, and all that. See, in प्रकृत अप्रकृत उभयनिष्ठस्य साम्यस्य इह असम्भवात् येन अपन्नुति नायं सुधांशुः किं तर्हि व्योमगंगा सरोरुहं. सो देर इज अ प्रकृतम, देर इज एन अप्रकृतम. व्हाट इज बीइंग डिस्क्राइब्ड हियर इज द सुधांशुः. Let's say we, I'm only trying to describe the moon and I am saying, na, I am Sudhamshu, this is not a moon. What is it? Vyoma Ganga Saroruham. It is the lotus which is there in the Vyoma Ganga, Akasha Ganga. So there I am negating something. I'm actually comparing the moon to a lotus. I can also say it is the lady's face, and I'm comparing the lady's face, which is the moon. And then I say this is not a moon, but it is something else. It can be either way depending on the context. Let's say I'm just describing the moon here. So there is a comparison between the moon and the lotus. I say this is not the moon, I negate, and then superimpose the quality of Vyomaganga Saroruham Pankajam on it. There is a superimpose. So that is Apannuti, where the Prakritam is only Chandraha, Natu Saroruha. सो प्रकृत अप्रकृतयोः साम्यं वर्तते अपन्नुत्यलंकारो अपन्नुत्यलंकारे. नाउ हियर व्याजोक्ति हैज नो सच थिंग्स. इट इज जस्ट वेर समथिंग समवन वांट्स टू हाइड. द श्लोक दैट ही गिव्स इज सो ब्यूटिफुल. यू विल क्लियरली अंडरस्टैंड व्याजोक्ति फ्रॉम दिस. शैलेन्द्र प्रतिपाद्यमान गिरिजा हस्तोपगूढोल्लसत् रोमांचादि विसंष्ठुला अखिल वीधि व्यासंग भंगाकुलः हा शैत्यं तुहिनाचलस्य करयोः इत्योचिवान् सस्मितं शैलांतःपुर मातृमंडल गणैः दृष्टो अवतात् वः शिवः. शिवः वः अवतात्. लेट शिव प्रोटेक्ट यू. द सीन हियर इज शिव एंड पार्वती आर गेटिंग मैरिड. सो ही इज टेकिंग गिरिजा हस्तम्. सो शैलेन्द्र प्रतिपाद्यमान गिरिजा हस्तम्. शैलेन्द्र हिमवान is giving, you know, it's the father's duty to give the hand in the hand of the groom. So the bride of the hand of the bride, right? So Shailendra Pratipadyamana Dattam. Himavan is giving the hand of Girija Hastam to Shiva when he is taking it. Upagudha Ullasat. Upagudha Sammandena Ullasat. Immediately, as soon as Shiva's hand has a connection, sambandham, upagudham, with the Girija Hastam, Ullasat, suddenly his hand shows the goosebumps, Romancham. So, Romanchadi Visamshthulam, his hand gets horripilated. So, it starts showing that goosebumps. Akhila Vidhi Vyasanga Banga Akulaha. Now, because of this Romancham, Shiva is Akulaha. His mind is suddenly now very anxious, and he does not want any of these things to bring about a bhangam in the proceedings of the wedding. So vidhi akila vidhi vaivahika vidhi akilanam vidhinam vyasangaha ma bhut iti bhayam vartate shivasya. So he gets very afraid now, because once they see that romancham, everybody will then look at it and say, maybe, parihasam kuryuhu, something might happen, you don't know. So immediately what he does is, shaila antapura matru mandala ganaihi drishtahasaha. Now at that point, the ladies, they see any such things are immediately recognized by the ladies. Sthrinam asikshita patuttvam. They have a cleverness which, you don't need to teach them that cleverness. They have that inkita jnaha. They quickly understand what the situation is, right? So he says, Shaila, Shailendrasya, Himavat Parvatasya, Antapure, Matramandala Ganaihi, all the ladies of the Antapura, Taihi Drishtaha Shivaha. He was immediately seen by those ladies from the Antapuram. So they would recognize this. He does not want anybody to make any big spectacle there. So Sasmitam, he smiles and says, Ha Shaityam, Tuhina Chalasya Karayoho Shaityam. See, it is like Tuhina, who is that? Himaman is giving that, no? So he is Himalayaha. So Tuhina Chalaha. When you touch something very cold, it is just natural that your body will become romancham. So ha shaityam tuhina chalasya karayoho Himavan's hands are so cold, and it's only because of that. So he doesn't say that. He is trying to cover that up with these words. Iti uchivan ityuktya sasmitam shivaha tadrishaha shivaha avatat vaha. Atra pulaka vepathu sattvika rupataya. Pulakam romancham and vepathu. Where is the vepathu here? I don't know. I can't see the maybe akulaha liye. Or visamsthula. Visamsthula is vepatu. Romanchadi visamsthulam. The different oh, this is like chekapannuti, yeah. Vare, let me deal with that. Think about it. So pulaka vepatu sattvika rupataya. These are the sattvika bhavas. Prasritau, when these sattvika bhavas have started showing themselves in Shiva, Shaitya Karanataya Prakashitattvat. Okay. Shaitya Karanam Prakashitam Atra. And he gives the reason of Shaityam, and that actually Apalapita Swarupau, the Pulakam, which is Romancham, and Vepatu Kampaha, both these have been Apalapitam Tiraskritam. Their swarupam has been completely hidden here because he said the reason of shaityam. It is only cold because Himalayas is giving it, no? Giving the hand, and that's why. So, vyajoktim prayojayataha. Okay. So, these two become, this gives us the alankara of vyajokti. Chekapannuti inkuvalayanandamma. Pralapan matpade lagnaha. Kantah kim nahi nupuraha. That's because there is no vyajokti in Kuvalayanandam. I think he just includes it in Apannuti as one of the differences, classifications of Apannuti.
And
Earlier
our
he
the Chekapannuthila and the Prastutam Aprastutam na our Solavela illa this specific Apannuthi type la.
Ama. ஏன்னா அவர் வந்து வியாஜ நிந்தா வியாஜ ஸ்துதி நிந்தா நிந்தா ஸ்துதி நிந்தா வியாஜ என்னெல்லாமோ அவர் வந்து ஹி ஜஸ்ட் சேஸ் பட் த பிளெயின் வியாஜோக்தி ஹி பிரிங்ஸ் இட் அண்டர் அபநுதி அண்ட் கிளாசிஃபைஸ் இட் தேர் வியாஜோக்திங்கிற அலங்காரம் இல்லையோன்னு நினைக்கிறேன் அவரோடதுல
நினைக்கிறேன் பார்த்துப்போம்
பாத்ரு அதனால்தான் அந்த பிரலபன் மத்பதே லக்னஹா மத்பதே லக்னஹா காந்தஹ்கிம் நஹி நூபுரஹா தட் கம்ஸ் அண்டர் இருக்கா
அந்த பெரிய கோலான அந்த புக்ல வியாஜோக்திஹி அன்ய ஹேதுக்த்யா யத் ஆகாரஸ்ய கோபனம் சகி பஷ்ய கிருஹாராம பராகைஹி அஸ்மி தூசரா
வாட் டஸ் ஜேகா பண்ணுதி சேஸ் அன்யஸ்ய சங்காதஹ தத்ய நின்னவே சி தேர் தேர் இட் இஸ் அன்யஸ்ய சங்கா வர்த்ததே தர்ஹி சத்யஸ்ய அபன்னுதிஹி அத்த தூ அந்நிய சங்கா நாஸ்தி வியாஜோக்தியில
சங்கா
ஸ்வயமே
வர்றதுக்கு முன்னாடியே
இது வந்து இந்த
நிகூரணம்
நுணம் வாயால் கெடும்ங்கிற மாதிரி இது
என்னது
பிஃபோர் எனிபடி கேன் ஆஸ்க் அ கொஸ்டின் யூ ஜஸ்ட் சே அதாவது எங்க அப்பன் குதிரைக்குள்ள இல்லை
சோ ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ரெடியா அந்த எக்ஸ்கியூஸ் இருக்கிறது
You're
டவுட்
already,
பண்றதுக்கு முன்னாடி
in case someone asks me, that is if Kamakshi asks me a question, I have to be ready with the answer, no? Like that. You're already ready with the excuse if in case someone asks. That is Vyajokti. Nobody need to ask here. You already feel that you're whatever you're trying to negate there, it is only if someone asks, you want to hide the truth from someone. Adu chekapannutihi in Kovalyananda. Satya ninnave is very clear there. நம்ம அந்த க்ளூ வேர்ட்ஸ் மிஸ் பண்ணிடுறோம்
ஓகே
சரியா நுணலும் தன் வாயால் கெடும் அப்படின்னு ஒண்ணு நுணல்னா தவக்கலை ஃப்ராக் தி ஃப்ராக் க்ரோக்ஸ் அண்ட் இட் ரிவீல்ஸ் இட்ஸ் பிளேஸ் ரைட் இஃப் இட் வாஸ் குவயட் த ஸ்னேக் வில் நாட் கம் அண்ட் ஈட் இட் பட் இட் ஜஸ்ட் கீப் சேயிங் ஓ ஐம் ஹியர் ஐம் ஹியர் அண்ட் சம்மன் வில் கம் அண்ட் பவுன்ஸ் இட் அதான் நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன் இஸ் பரிசங்கியா கிஞ்சித் பிருஷ்டம் அபிருஷ்டம் வா கதிதம் யத் பிரகல்பதே तादृक् अन्य व्यपोहाय परिसंख्या तु सा स्मृता. किञ्चित् पृष्टं, समवन आस्क्स अ क्वेश्चन एंड और देयर इज अ क्वेश्चन देयर एंड देन देयर इज एन आंसर. सो इन दिस आंसर समथिंग व्हिच इज प्रमाण सिद्धम ऑलरेडी, देयर इज अ पुराण प्रसिद्धि फॉर दिस, येट समवन इज आस्किंग अ क्वेश्चन एंड द आंसर इज बीइंग गिवन इवन दो इट इज वेल नोन. देन व्हाट इज द चमत्कारम देयर? It is because either two things. One is you only want to negate any other vastu that can be a karanam here, and that negation of that vastu, anya vastu vyavachedam, can either be suggested pratiyamanam athava vachyam, or it can be said in the shloka. It is best understood with the four examples that is given. So there are four types. First, parisankhya is divided into two, prashna purvika, aprashna purvika. So there can be a question or there need not be a question. Further, each one of those, prashna purvika is divided into pratiyamana vyavachedya and vachya vyavachedya. Aprashna purvika is also divided into pratiyamana vyavachedya and vachya vyavachedya. Okay, so kinchit prishtam aprishtam va, something is being asked or not asked. Kathitam yat prakalpyate, that kathita, something is being said here as an answer. Tadrik anyavyapohaya, it is said so that we can negate something else here. Anyavyapohaya, anyavyavachedaya, you are removing the presence of any other object which could be the answer. Iti parisankhya mata pramanantara avagatam api vastu, that is important here. Pramanantaragatam api vastu, a vastu which is already known from some other pramanam, in the sense it can be itihasa, purana, etc., or just loka vyavaharam. Shabdena pratipaditam, it is being used with the word. Prayojanantara abhavat, there is no other specific reason here for us to use. So there is no prayojana antarabha. I don't see if another reason has not been given in the shloka, you just take it as sadrisha vastu antara vyavachedaya yat paryavasthyati. Why are you giving this as a reason? Since it is already known so popularly, there is no reason for you to give it. If a question arises and the prayojanam is not given in the shloka, then we take it as anya vastu vyavachedam. Like how, if you remember the Lakshana Sthalam, Ayur Ghritam, we say Ayuhu Ghritam. Ityukte Ghritam Ayu Karanam Asti. Karya Karana Bhavaha Vartate. What is the Prayojanam there for this Lakshana? Anya Vastu Vyavachedaha. Only Ghritam gives you life, nothing else gives you life. Like in Ayurvedam, the first thing you take in the morning is 110 ml of Ghritam for anything and everything. That is how your whole thing will start. So ayuhu ghritam karyakarana bhavam, nothing else is gives you longevity as much as ghritam. So sadrisha vastu antara vyavachedaya, that ayur ghritam is not an alankaram. Okay, he is going to have a discussion at the end there, we'll look at it then. So yat paryavasyati sa bhavet parisankhya, atra cha kathanam prashna purvakam bhavet tad anyathava iti paridrishtam. So either it can be with a prashnam or not. Ubayatrapi, in both prashnapurvika and aprashnapurvika, vyapohyamanasya vastunaha pratiyamanata athava vachyata. So either vyapohyamanasya vastunaha ityukte nishedhasya vastunaha, nishiddhasya vastunaha, what we are negating, what we are tiraskritam, tad vastunaha pratiyamanata athava vachyata. So four types, kramena udaharanam. किम आसेव्यं पुंसां सविदं अनवद्यं द्युसरितः, किम एकान्ते ध्येयं चरणयुगलं कौस्तुभभृतः, किम आराध्यं पुण्यं किम अभिलषणीयं च करुणा, यदासक्त्या चेतो निरवधि विमुक्त्यै प्रभवति. यदासक्त्या चेतः निरवधि विमुक्त्यै प्रभवति. चेतः द माइंड प्रोसीड्स टुवर्ड्स विमुक्ति, विमुक्ति लिबरेशन. The by the presence of which, yet asaktya, by the presence of which chetaha, the mind prabhavati, it is able to go to vimukti, liberation, which is niravadhi, limitless. What is that? He is listing, and each of those objects in that list இஸ் நம்பர் ஒன் இஸ் கங்கா, நெக்ஸ்ட் இஸ் விஷ்ணு யுகலம், விஷ்ணு ஹரிச்சரண யுகலம், புண்ணியம் கருணா. ஆல் ஆஃப் தீஸ் ஃபோர் ஆர் நெசசரி ஃபார் நிரவதி முக்தி. அண்ட் ஹவு இஸ் ஈ புட்டிங் ஃபோர்த் திஸ் லிஸ்ட்? நாட் இன் 1, 2, 3, 4 ஆர்டர், பட் ஈ கோஸ் வித் அ பிரஷ்னம் அண்ட் தென் தெர் இஸ் அன் உத்தரம். So what is the prashnam? Kim asevyam pumsam? Pumsam kim asevyam? What should be, what deserves an attention from people? So towards what should people give attention? Dyu saritaha anavadyam savidham. You should always live near Ganga tata. Dyu saritaha, dyu akasham, akasha sarit Ganga. Ganga, gangayaha savidham samipam. அனவத்தியம் சமீபம். சோ கங்கா அனவத்தியம் தோஷரஹிதம் சமீபியம் சதா சேவ்யம் பும்சாம் சவிதம் சவிதம் சமீபம். ஓகே, கிம் ஏகாந்தே தேயம். எவ்ரி திங் யூல் ஹாவ் டு யூ கேன் புட் இட் இன் த ஃபார்ம் ஆஃப் திஸ் பிரஷ்னம் அண்ட் உத்தரம். Now, there is something which is not known here, which is pratiyamanam here, right? Ganga sevanam. பாபநாசாய கங்கா சேவனமேவ முக்கியம் இது புராண பிரசித்தம் சர்வைரபி ஞாயதே கிமர்த்தம் அத்ர வக்தவ்யம். தேர் இஸ் நோ ரீசன் தேர். சோ அன்ய நதி அபேக்ஷையா கங்கா சேவனமேவ பாவனத்தமம் அஸ்தி. டு கிவ் யூ தட் it is a shade better than the other nadi, or you asevyam can also take, you can take it as jalam, or just simple any jalam is not it won't give you that much of pavitratvam. It is only ganga samipyam will give you that pavitratvam, anavadyam, right? To remove the misconception of any other nadi that can be responsible for pavitratvam, right? And that is not said here. You'll understand that vachitvam from the next shloka where it is said. Kim ekante dheyam, what should we meditate upon in solitude? Ekante, alone. Kaustubha vritaha charana yugalam, vishnoho charana yugalam dheyam. Kim aradhyam punyam aradhyam natu anyat. Kim abhilashaniyam, what should you wish for? Karuna, bhagavataha karuna eva abhilashaniyam. யத் ஆசக்த்யா ஏஷாம் ஆசக்த்யா ஏவ சேதா நிரவதி விமுக்தியை பிரபவதி. இட் இஸ் பாசிபிள் ஃபார் த மைண்ட் டு கோ டுவர்ட்ஸ் முக்தி. ஓகே, சோ ஹியர் பிரஷ்ன பூர்விகா, த பிரஷ்னம் இஸ் பிரசென்ட், உத்தரம் இஸ் ஆல்சோ கிவன். த வாட் யூ ஆர் நெகேட்டிங் இஸ் பிரதீயமானம், இட் இஸ் சஜஸ்டட், இட் இஸ் நாட் கிவன் இன் த ஸ்லோகா. வேர் இஸ் இன் த நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன்? கிம் பூஷணம் சுதிருடம் அத்த யசா ந ரத்னம். கிம் காரியம் ஆரியச்சரிதம் சுகிருதம் ந தோஷஹ. கிம் சக்ஷுஹு அப்ரதிஹதம் திஷணா ந நேத்ரம். ஜானாதி கஸ்த்வத் அபரஹ சதசத் விவேகம். த்வத் அபரஹ கஹ ஜானாதி சதசத் விவேகம் கஹ ஜானாதி. கோபி ந ஜானாதி இத்யர்த்தஹ. So the question here is, kim bhushanam sudridam bhushanam, which is the best ornament? Yashaha, or sudridam means which is the most permanent ornament. Yashaha, it's only fame. Na ratnam, ratnam is not sudridam bhushanam. And here it is vachya vyavachedam. Na ratnam iti pratisheda vastu or vyavachedya vastu has been said here. Shabda upattam asti tasmat atra prashna purvika vachya vyavachedya parisankhya. Everywhere it is like that. கிம் காரியம், வாட் ஷுட் பி பர்ஃபார்ம்ட்? ஆரிய சரிதம், சுக்ருதம் ஆரிய சரிதம். ஓன்லி த பெஸ்ட் வாட் இஸ் த வாட் இஸ் ஆரிய சரிதம், கிம் ஆரிய சரிதம் காரியம் சுக்ருதம். ஐ திங்க் தட்ஸ் ஹவ் யூல் ஹாவ் டு சே. நோ நோ, வாட் ஷுட் பி டன்? வீல் ஹாவ் டு ஃபாலோ த நோபல் பீப்புள்ஸ் ஆக்ஷன்ஸ் அண்ட் லுக் அட் த சுக்ருதம், த குட் ஆக்ஷன்ஸ் தட் தே ஹவ் செட், right? Or punya, which gives us punyam, that is sukritam. Sukritam should is the most noble action. That is better. Kim arya charitam karyam, there are, what is the noble action that has to be performed? Sukritam, good actions which will give us punyam. Na doshah, not bad actions, not faults. Kim அப்ரதிஹதம் சக்ஷுஹு, அப்ரதிஹதம் அன்அப்ஸ்ட்ரக்டட் அன்இம்பீடட் விஷன். வாட் இஸ் த பெஸ்ட் விஷன் விச் ஹேஸ் நோ அப்டக்கல்? திஷணா ந நேத்திரம். இட் இஸ் ஓன்லி தி இன்டலெக்ட் தட் கிவ்ஸ் அஸ் அ லாங் ரேஞ்ச் விஷன். இட் இஸ் நாட் அவர் ஐஸ். இட் இஸ் நாட் திஸ் இந்திரியம் தட் கிவ்ஸ் அஸ் த நாலெட்ஜ். அப்ரதிஹதம் சக்ஷுஹு மீனிங் தட் தட் விச் கிவ்ஸ் அஸ் சம்திங் அவிக்னித சக்ஷு பிரசரணம், சக்ஷு கோச்சரம். So the range of perception, it can be increased only with our intellect, not just with the power of the eye. It's not enough, right? Janati kaha sadasad vivekam kaha janati twad aparaha. Twad aparaha, someone other than you, who else other than you is going to know the difference between good and bad? Next two are aprashna purvika. There is no question like this, kim bhushanam, kim chakshuhu ityadikam. But it is going to be just said, and the pratiyamanam and vachyam are also going to be applicable. Kautilyam kachanichaye karacharana adhara daleshu ragahate kathinyam kuchayugale taralatvam nayanayor vasati. So a nayaka is describing a nayika and saying kutilata. You'll find this example a lot in Kadambari also. So kutilata kesha samuhe, but he will use it with virodhabhasam also. Here there is no virodhabhasam. Virodhalankaram he will use it with that. Okay, so kutilata kesha samuhe eva vartate. Kutilata, girls, that crookedness, twisted nature is present in kacha nichaye kesha samuham. It is only there in the hair. So what is the question that can be asked? So kautilyam kutra vartate iti prashnaha atra naupattaha. So aprashna purvika. And then it is not there that kautilyam, that kutilata, twisted nature, crooked nature is not present in the hridayam. That is also not given here. So it is pratiyamanam. So pratiyamanam vyavachedya na hridaye iti shabda upattam nasti atra. You just apply it to every other padam. I've just given you in a I have just atra suggested here, huh? The rest you will have to apply it. Karacharana adhara daleshu ragaha te karacharana adhara daleshu. In your hands, feet and adharam, lips, ragaha asti. Ragaha asti, color. There is a color in your in all of these things, but you don't have there is a redness in all of these places, but you do not have that redness. Kopaha manasi nasti. You can take it like that, or let me just check what the vyakhyata says here. Oh no, where is it? The vyakhyata might have some ideas. கௌடில்யம் வக்ரதா கபடம் நெக்ஸ்ட் சரண ஆதர தலேஷு ஹஸ்தபாத ஓஷ்ட பல்லவேஷு ராகஹ ந பரபுருஷேஷு. நைஸ், தட் இஸ் நைஸ். So na parapurusheshu, you don't have an attachment towards other people. You only have that ragaha towards me. You raktima, preetihi. So kucha yugale kathinyam. Kathinyam kathinata tu kucha yugale stanabhyam. Stanayoho eva vartate natu hridaye. Nirdayatvam nasti. Nayanayoho taralatvam. You have fickle mindedness only in your eyes and not in your mind. So all of these things are aprashna purvika. There is no prashnam here. Taralatvam kutra asti iti prashnaha nasti. Nayanayoho taralatvam vasati iti uttarameva vartate. And vyavachedya vastu manasi na vartate iti vyavachedyam shabda upattam nasti. Next is vachya shabda upattam, right? So bhaktir bhave na vibhave vyasanam shastre na yuvati kama shastre kamastre, sorry, chinta yashasi na vapushi prayaha paridrishyate mahatam mahatam bhaktihi. The devotion of great people is seen in bhave shive natu vibhave dhane nasti tesham bhaktihi. So great people have a devotion to Shiva, not towards wealth. So kutra bhaktihi bhavitavya athava mahatam bhaktihi kutra vidyate iti prashnaha na upattaha nasti atra. Tasmad aprashna purvika uttaram tu bhaktihi bhave eva asti shive asti shive bhavitavya athava mahatam bhaktihi bhave paridrishyate na vibhave paridrishyate iti vachyam eva vyavachedyam. So vachyatvam vyavachedya vastunaha vachyatvam vartate. It is present in the shloka itself. Next is vyasanam shastre. They have an addiction towards shastra. Vyasanam is like an addiction, or they're constantly reading it like an entertainment, right? Shastram is only entertainment for them. Natu yuvati kama astre. Yuvati na yuvatishu kamaha eva astram. That is their weapon. They don't have an addiction towards the weapon called ladies, but they like to keep on reading shastra. Yashasi chinta natu vapushi. Yashasi, they have a chinta. Chinta meaning they're constantly worried, or more than worried, you can say they're anxious about their reputation, but not about their body. They don't mind giving up even their body. Asubihi samihitum vanchanti, right? Labdha kirtayaha. Remember that shloka? It's something like that. So chinta yashasi na vapushi. Prayaha paridrishyate mahatam. This is the general behavior of great people. Okay. So with this, parisankhya is over. Next is karanamala. Yatha yatottaram chet purvasya purvasya arthasya hetuta tada karanamala asyat. Uttarottaram. So uttarottaram prati purva purvam karanam bhavati. You're listing a set of things where you're saying one is karanam, the other is karyam. What is karanam has another karanam here. So that becomes the karyam. You keep doing that here. So the example will make it easier to understand. So jitendriyatvam vinayasya karanam. Vinayaha kaschana purushaha vinayuktaha asti chet tasminna vinayasya karanam jitendriyatvam eva vartate. So he has to win over his sense organs. He has to have control over his sense organs for him to be very humble. So guna prakarshaha vinayat eva avapyate. So from guna prakarsham, so from vinayam, from that humility, or you can say a control of behavior, right? A disciplined behavior. Control of senses leads to disciplined behavior. Disciplined behavior leads to a guna prakarshaha, a range of qualities in someone. Guna prakarshena, because of a range of qualities or a heap of qualities that is there in a person, janaha anurajyate, he is endearing towards people. So jana anuraga prabhavahi sampadaha. If people are loving, or if people love this person, and because of jana anuragaha eva sampadaha prabhavanti, you can attain a lot of wealth. I wanted to check from which vyakhyatam idam padyam saptama ullase. We have seen this before. Okay. Jitendriyatvam vinayasya karanam. I'm not sure from where he has taken this. I should have checked the seventh ullasa. That's okay. So here there is a discussion, small discussion about karanamala alankaram. See, Mammata does not accept hetu alankara. There is another alankara that Bhatta, Udbhata and all have mentioned, which is called hetu alankaraha, where this is the moolam for. Did I confuse parisankhya in this? Why did I say karanam? Okay. Here you don't need karanam at all. I'm sorry if I mentioned karanam. Okay. That's fine. So hetu mata saha hetoho abhidanam abhedataha hetuhu. You'll have to bring that ayurgritam for karanamala here. Remember that. So Bhatta, Udbhata and all say that hetu alankara, the definition of hetu alankara is hetu mata saha. Hetuman is karyam. Yasya hetuhu vartate saha hetuman. So karyena saha hetoho abhidanam, karanasya abhidanam abhedataha, without any difference between, if the karyam and karanam are being said without any difference, abhedataha yadi uchyete, tarhi hetu alankaraha, iti bhatta udbhatanam matam. And they feel that this hetu alankara has its root. It has come forth from ayurgritam, that shuddha saropa and shuddha sadhyavasana. Right? Lakshana lakshana. So from there only this hetu alankara has come about. So hetu karya yoho abeda abidane hetu alankara. But Mammata does not accept hetu alankara. He says there is no chamatkritihi, because this, see, the point of an alankara is if that aids in chamatkriti, if that aids in an alaukikatvam, if it gives a beauty to that specific shloka, only then you have to accept that as an alankara. If that hetu is not the cause for an alankara, cause for beauty, then it need not be taken as alankara. That is Mammata's matam here. So ayurghritam ityadi rupaha hi eshaha na bhushanatam kadachit arhati vaichitri abhavat. Na bhushanatam arhati. It need not be considered as an alankara because there is no vaichitri. Whereas he gives another example which seems to have hetu alankara. Achole.
எதுக்கு இங்க ஹேத்து அலங்காரம் கொண்டு வரார் காரணமாலா சொல்றச்ச
காரணம்ங்கிறதுனால
ஓகே பட் த கன்ஃபியூஷனே கிடையாது இல்லையா ஈவன் ஹேத்து அலங்காரம் அக்செப்ட் பண்ணிட்டா கூட காரணமாலாக்கும் ஹேத்து அலங்காரத்துக்கும்
இல்லையா if there is an abhedataha abhidanam then there need not be a confusion between hetu alankara and
mala சும்மா காரணம்னு சொல்றதுனால அந்த ஹேத்து
That's all. There is nothing else. But if you want to accept Hetu Alankara, then fine. But that there also there should be some other... He prefers to accept, see, he prefers Kavyalingam more than Hetu Alankara. Adnalda. He says that is satisfied by Kavyalingam. Why do we need Hetu Alankara? Abhingarar. So in the example, the next example he gives is actually... He's trying to say that by just, there should be a chamatkriti in it. And if there is no chamatkriti, and if you just say ayurgritam, and say, then ayurgritam will also become an alankara. We'll have to consider, there is no chamatkaram there. Only if there is a chamatkara, you'll have to accept it as alankara. So, avirala kamala vikasaha, sakala ali madaha, cha kokila anandaha ramyaha ayam eti samprati lokotkanthakaraha kalaha. I don't even get why he gives this shloka here, but we will just study it. So kalaha, ramyaha kalaha ayam eti samprati. Samprati, now there is a beautiful season that has come, which is loka utkanthakaraha. The spring season gives any people feel very... ஒரு ஒரு பறி கொடுத்த மாதிரி ஆயிடுறது இல்லையா ஒரு ஏக்கம் அதுதான் அந்த உத்கண்டா சோ இட் கிவ்ஸ் அன் உத்கண்டா டு எவ்ரிபடி அண்ட் திஸ் காலம் இஸ் கோகிலா ஆனந்தா இட் ப்ரொவைட்ஸ் ஹாப்பினஸ் டு கோகிலா குக்கூஸ் சகல அலிமதா தேர் ஆர் சோ மெனி பீஸ் அண்ட் த பீஸ் ஆர் ஆல் இன்டாக்சிகேட்டட் அவிரல கமல விகாசா அண்ட் மெனி லோட்டசஸ் ஆர் ப்ளூமிங் கமலானாம் விகாசா அவிரலம் அவிரலம் பஹு பஹு கமல விகாசா வர்த்ததே சகல அலிமதஸ்ச கோகில ஆனந்தா ரம்யா அயம் இத்யத்ர காவிய ரூபதாம் வை டஸ் இட் பிகம் அ காவியம் இஃப் ஐ சே ஆயுர்கிருதம் இஸ் நாட் காவியம் தென் வை இஸ் திஸ் அ காவியம் ஐ டோன்ட் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் த கனெக்ஷன் அட் ஆல் பட் ஸ்டில் இத்யத்ர காவிய ரூபதாம் கோமல அனுப்ராச மகிம்னைவ சமாம்னாசிஷு இட் இஸ் ஒன்லி பிகாஸ் ஆஃப் தி அனுப்ராச அரி அவிரல கமல விகாசா சகலாலி மதா தட் அனுப்ராச சப்த அலங்காரம் கான்ட்ரிபியூட்ஸ் டு தி பியூட்டி ஆஃப் தி ஸ்லோகா ந புனஹ ஹேத்வ அலங்கார கல்பனையா யூ கான்ட் பிரிங் இன் ஹேத்வ அலங்கார ஹியர் அண்ட் சே இட் இஸ் ஒன்லி பிகாஸ் ஆஃப் கமலம் பிகாஸ் ஆஃப் அலி பிரமரம் அண்ட் கோகிலம் திஸ் சீசன் இஸ் பியூட்டிஃபுல் Then you can say there is an abheda, karyam is kalaha and karanam is kamala vikasaha ali madaha kokila anandaha iti karanam tatra abheda abhidanam vartate kalaha kamala vikasaha eva kalaha atra. So there is a non difference between the time and the blooming of flowers. Blooming of flowers makes it beautiful, makes the springs, or the spring season is the karanam and kamala vikasaha is the karyam. There is an abhedam that is being given between the karanam and the karyam. So a hetu alankara is there. So this sort of a hetu alankara is chamatkriti. There is a beauty in these alankaras, right? That is the beauty from the shloka is more due to the anuprasa than the hetu alankara. So there is only kavya lingam in this. We don't need hetu alankaram here.
So Akka, is the second example, second shloka an example for hetu alankara and not karanamala?
It is not karanamala here.
Only first one is karanamala.
Only first one is karanamala because you have jitendriyatvam vinayasya karanam. So vinayasya karanam jitendriyatvam vinayat gunaprakarshaha. So gunaprakarshasya karanam vinayam jana anuragaha gunaprakarshasya karanam sampadam karanam jana anuragaha. It is like a chain, shunkala iva mala iva vartate tatra. That is karanamala.
Okay.
Respect.
Okay. So this is if you can understand and find, just take it like that. Sometimes I'm like Sahitya Darpanakara, we just have to say, why does he have to bring this here? There is no necessity here to bring this example and all that. We can go on. The next one, the last alankara for today's session, Anyonya alankara. Kriyayatu parasparam vastunoho janane anyonyam. The same anyonya shobha. If there is a parasparam karanam there, like jitendriyatvam vinayasya karanam, vinayaha jitendriyasya karanam, if we try something like that, but we are doing it through a kriya, then it is anyonya alankara. In the earlier one, there is just karanamala, where one after the other becomes a karanam karyam like that. Whereas here, two objects are being described, and each one is a karanam for the other. But that is being said through a kriya. Kriyaya parasparam vastunoho janane karanatve sati. Dvayoho vastunoho karanatvam vidyate. Parasparam karanatvam vidyate. Tat karanantu kriya mukhena uchyate. Varnyate. Hamsanam sarobi shrihi saryate. Atha sarasam hamsaihi. Anyonyameva ete atmanam kevalam garayanti. The shloka is in Prakritam here. Prakritam, and we are looking at the Sanskrita chaya. So hamsanam sarobihi shrihi saryate. Shrihi saryate iti kriya. Shrihi saryate ityukte utkrishta kriyate. Shobha utkrishta kriyate. The beauty is enhanced. The beauty of the lotus, no, not lotus, saramsi. The beauty of the lakes are enhanced by that of the annapakshi, swans. And the beauty of the swans are enhanced by the lake. So the lake is also beautiful. The swan is also beautiful. If we had the swan in my showcase, in my bedroom, then it is not so beautiful. It is beautiful only in the lake. The same way, if the lake is devoid of any hamsa, it is not beautiful. So we need the hamsa for the lake to be beautiful, and we need the lake for the hamsa to be beautiful. So here there is an anyonya karanatvam, and the shobha, there is a, you're using a kriya there. So hamsanam shrihi sarobihi utkrishta kriyate. The beauty of the swans is being enhanced by the sarobihi, by the lakes. Sarasam shrihi cha hamsaihi saryate. The beauty of the lotus is being enhanced by the swans. So anyonyam ete anyonyam atmanam eva kevalam garayanti. I don't know what this garayanti means. Oh, guru kurvanti. Garayanti, they enhance each other. it's just a repetition of the same thing. Anyonyam atmanam, anyonyam atmanam yete garayanti. Because of the presence of the other, they are enhancing themselves. The beauty of themselves is being enhanced because of the presence of another person. Okay. This is anyonya alankara. Chariya. So atra ubayesham api paraspara janakata mithaha shri sarata sampadana dwara. It's an easy alankara. Let's stop with this.